My name is Bubbles. I'm going to tell you all about a French artist called Henri Matisse from around 1912. Goldfish became a subject in the work of Henri Matisse. They appear in no less than 9 of his paintings, as well as in his drawing and prints. Bye, I'm going to have a little nap now, because I'm very tired of all the swimming. Bye, have a nice day as well.